Congressman, you issued a series of scathing tweets about the Attorney General and about the President before, during, and after the congressional testimony yesterday by Attorney General Sessions. You attacked his appearance, mocked his look, saying he looked like Kate McKinnon, who plays him on SNL, but you also repeatedly called him a liar. To prejudge his testimony, I mean, your tweets about him being a liar were before he even appeared in front of you. Why is that appropriate? Why prejudge him?
Because he lied to the U.S. Senate. After he made his statements, evidence came out later that showed his statements under oath to the U.S. Senate were in fact false. And by the way, I am choosing words that the President of the United States uses on his own Twitter.
I understand that, but does that make it
the administration?
Okay, but does that make it right? I mean, do you like seeing the President use words like that, like lion Ted, so then you repeat them?
I am absolutely highlighting it, and until the President changes, I'm going to keep doing it because I do want to highlight how ridiculous it is. Absolutely.
Is that a grown-up thing to do, Congressman?
So you remember when Michelle Obama had that beautiful line, right? When they go low, we go high. Mm-hmm. My view is when they go low, we fight back, and I'm going to fight back.
When they go low, we stay low?
I'm fighting back. I'm going to use the President's own words against him, against his members of his administration. I'm going to throw it right back at him. Absolutely.
Is that what you would do?
Yes. If he calls people's names, I'm going to call people names because I think it's inappropriate for the President to do that.
Is that what you would teach your children to do? Is that what we should teach our children to do?
I teach my children they should stand up to bullies. The President of the United States is a bully. I'm going to stand up to him. Absolutely.